A boy and girl were sitting in the front room, gazing at each other lovingly. He said, "Dear, come closer," but she answered, "No, sir, sitting where I am will just suit me." He said, twirling what he called his moustache. She said, wondering, would it ever grow? He said to himself, "I must do something, or she'll be thinking I'm too slow." And he said, "Kiss me," but she said, "No, no, no, no." And he said, "Kiss me," but she said, "No, no, no, no. Do you know that I've never kissed before?" He said, "Well, if that's the case, you'll like it all the more. Come on and kiss me." But she said, "Yo, yo, 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 I'm sure to scream and then mama will know." But he kissed her, yes, he kissed her, and the loudest scream that she could scream was, "Oh, oh, oh." He apologized and said, "I'm sorry," but she gave him a smile and said, "What for?" She called him a brave man, said she'd found a caveman. "Kiss me, dear, I won't scream anymore." But mother in the kitchen shouted, "Molly, Molly, what time's that young man going to go?" He said, "Tell mama, I'm going now, dear." And then to Molly sweet and low, "Come on and kiss me." But she said, "Oh, no, 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 come on, kiss me." But she said, "Oh, no, no, no. Do you know that I've never kissed before?" He said, "Well, if that's the case, you'll like it all the more. Come on and kiss me." But she said, "Oh, yo, 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 I'm sure to scream and then mama will know." But he kissed her, yes, he kissed her, and the loudest scream that she could scream was, "More!